Xanthium approaching Tranquility Base.
Here's Houston, you're go for landing.
I'm soft and in good shape.
Ratchet, let's roll.
I got the good side.
Very much good, Houston.
Did you get that mag cap now?
Lay the hand down.
Roger, copy contact.
We're entering the Ark.
His levels are faint. Locked himself away to guard the pillars.
Sentinel, you're coming home, old friend.
Sentinel Prime. These things run on energon and he's out of it. He's in a sort of a sleep mode.
Let us begin.
It's the great matrix of leadership.
He holds the only thing in the universe that can repower a Transformer spark.
This is incredible.
Sentinel Prime, we bid you return.
Not any out big enough.
Hold your fire!
Sentinel! It is I, Optimus Prime! It is all right. You are safe.
There's nothing to fear.
We are here. You are home, Sentinel.
The war!
The war was lost. Cybertron is now but a barren wasteland. We have taken refuge here on planet Earth. Its human race is our ally.
My ship. We came under fire. The pillars. Where are the pillars?
You saved five of them, including the control pillar.
Only five? We once had hundreds.
Excuse me, gentlemen. May I ask, what is this technology you're looking for?
It is the ability to reshape the universe. Together, the pillars form a space bridge. I designed, and I alone can control it. It defies your laws of physics to transport matter through time and space.
You're talking about a teleportation device, aren't you?
Yes, for resources, for refugees.
Refugees or troops of soldiers, weapons, maybe bombs. A means of an instant strike, that's its military function, isn't it?
It is our technology, and it must be returned.
Yes, if humans say so. You can't just bring weapons of mass destruction into our atmosphere. Kinda have to clear customs first. A little formality called paperwork kinda separates us from the animals.
I will overlook your condescending tone. If you heed the gravity of mine, the Decepticons must never know the space bridge is here. For in their hands, it would mean the end of your world.